Hi, my name is Christy Fries. I'm a registered dietitian and I work here at the Hall-Perrine Cancer Center. And I'm going to talk about apples today. It's fall already, and apples are a wonderful treat in the fall season. So during the late summer and early fall, apple orchards are open and welcoming visitors many times, and so it's a great opportunity to get outside, enjoy some physical activity, and also try some very unique varieties that you might not see in the grocery store. So I'd encourage you to do that. I grabbed a few when I was at the grocery store that you see on and off different times during the year. Most of the time you'll see them all through the year. But just to encourage you to maybe try some different apples and give you some snack ideas too. So the first one here, Golden Delicious. This is a great apple, really good flavor. It's a little bit softer on the texture, so some people like that. It's sweet, delicious. Wonderful eaten out of hand. You could make it into applesauce if you bake it down, and it's great for other baking applications too. The next one here is the Gala apple. And the nice thing about the Gala apples, they are one of the softer apples out there. So those who don't like that crispy crunch texture, this is a great apple for you. Also works really well for making applesauces, cooks down really, really well, but also delicious eaten out of hand. The next one I have here, this is a favorite of many. It's the Honeycrisp apple. So within that name, it's got that sweetness and it's got that crunch. This one really is best eaten out of hand as a snack, sliced up, enjoyed, or slice up and put it on a salad. And it's delicious, enjoyed that way. And the last one over here is Fuji, probably one of my favorites. And simply because it's got the sweetness, it's a little bit of a crunch, not too soft. And I use it in all kinds of applications, whether it's just eating as a snack or baking with, making my apple crisp or my apple pie cake. So a delicious all around one. And that one you can usually recognize. The shape is always just, it's always leaning a little bit and kind of has that blended color. But I hope you consider looking for these when you're shopping and try to get something different. It also could be a fun family activity by trying different types of apples and seeing which one you all may like the best. A couple of ways I like to enjoy snacking on apples. One of my favorite ways is to have an apple, slice it up, and enjoy a handful of pistachios or any other type of nut. They're also delicious sliced up, and if you spread a little bit of nut butter on them, that's another delicious way to enjoy them. And also slicing it up and enjoying it with a piece of cheese, a mild cheddar or even a sharp cheddar. Many, many cheeses go wonderful with fresh sliced apples. And also, it's kind of the ultimate snack on the go. So you can wash your apples under cool running water, take it with you, and enjoy it wherever you are, because you don't have to keep it refrigerated. Enjoy.